Hey guys, Critical Hat here, back for some more Resident Evil 7 Biohazard, playing Survival Plus in the 21 mode. You must win your way through a set number of opponents. Okay, so this is just survival. Oh, but it's electric charge now instead of... Cool. How many enemies? Alright. Okay then, that's a lot of two-ups. Solid first hand. Okay, so let's think. I need 7 to get a perfect. I got a return, so let's see what happens. It's an 8.
Give me another.
I swear to God, if you say, I was gonna say, if you get 7. Get back in there.
Hit me.
There we go.
Give me another.
Hey, buddy. I don't know how many I have to deal with, so you know what? Ooh, perfect drop plus. Cool.
I'm gonna stay.
Oh, don't you dare.
Give me another.
Oh, you're over, bud. You are over.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
The winner is... Chrissy!
I wonder how many enemies I have to deal with. Shield? Good boy. Oh boy. Draw one trump card. He's got a good hand, apparently.
Give me another.
Or he just wanted that out of his hand. Okay, then.
Hit me.
Hey, 16.
I'll stay.
Okay, what can I do? Can pull 2, put me at 18. I can also reduce my bet by 2. Reduce the bet.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
Let's see if he went over. Yep, he went way over. Alright, he's got one last shock in him. Don't have to raise unless he shields.
Hit me.
Cool.
I'll stay.
Someone's not too confident in his hand.
I'm gonna stay.
The winner is... Oh,
only two left at him. 3. Damn. I should have raised the bet there. Shit. He'd be dead. Alright, exchange. He's not confident in his hand.
Hit me.
Okay.
I'll stay.
Let's summon that 2. And increase his bet. So now you die no matter what, bud.
I'm gonna stay.
Can shield all you want. God damn. God damn!
I'll stay.
Chill! Alright, hold up. He's got 6. Ooh. Fuck. Swap last card you draw on your opponent face down. That'll drop me. That'll swap me the 2 with the 11. I'm just gonna have to take this. Shit. Gotta be, no, there's gotta be a way out of this. Let's just take it.
I'm gonna stay.
Hope he's over too. Oh, he can't be. Yeah.
Ah!
Alright then. Goddamn shield assault.
Hit me.
God! So many shields! Stay dead!
I'm gonna stay.
Or not stay dead, die! Oh my, does he have another shield assault? Okay. I just want him dead. Just die.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
I should beat him. Yes. Had to burn a lot of cards there to get him, but he's dead. Could have had him dead way sooner. Oh, Jesus. Got a perfect draw. Alright. Alright.
Give me another.
Yeah, okay then. He's got six, that's useless. Perfect draw. Doesn't do anything for me right now. What I could do, if I swap the 10 with the 1, he'd be at a minimum of... Hold on. Let me think about this. 6, 2, 1, 9. If I swap that, he'd be at 18 minimum. Yeah, let's do this. We'll swap. And then I'll draw.
Hit me.
I'll stay.
So either I just gave him the perfect hand, or... Well, he can't have a perfect hand, he could have a good hand. Actually, no, he can't. He has to be over. The smallest card he can have is 4.
I'm gonna stay.
The winner is... Crazy!
Yeah. Damn. I got 8. Let's draw a card.
Hit me.
Good. Jeez, calm down, dude.
Give me another.
Alright. So, he's at a minimum of 16. So that card's anything higher than 5. Can't pull 6 because it's in my hand. Idea. Well, 10 for the 11. He might be... he could be under now. But he can't have the 6 for 21.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
He could be 20. No, he was way over. I did not need to do that. Pretty good hand. The fact that he went straight for that. So he had 4, 6, and 2 just given to him. So 4, 6, and 2, so he had 12. He wouldn't have drawn if he had 8, if he had 20. Two, three, four. So one is in play. 5 is in play. 6 isn't in play, 7's in play, 8 is not in play, not 9 and 10 are in play. I need 3, which she has it, so... remove those. I don't know if I needed to do that, but...
stay.
God damn. Jesus! He's confident! It's 4, 6, 2, 3, 15. So if he has a 6, or if he has 5, he is 20. If he has 4, all right, so he can only win if he has 5. She probably does. I'm not gonna pull 5 right now. I'm gonna hope he doesn't have 5. I'm gonna hope he's over. He had 5. God damn it, he had 5. Six, geez, that's a bad hand.
Hit me.
Not a bad hand, but it's not a great hand. Heh. Why don't you stay?
I'll stay.
Thank you. Gimme. Not so great anymore, is it?
I'm gonna stay.
Give me another.
Alrighty, at 12. He wanted the 6. If he wanted 6, he's probably got the 10. Which means he's over.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
Either I'm right or I'm dead, so, you know. Damn. No, not dead. Oh, go for 24. Keep that if I go a little bit over. Somebody tells me it's not gonna be an issue right now. God, chill! Why does he get so many cards?
I'll stay.
Hit me.
I'll stay.
Chill, dude. I want the 7. Alright. Wish I could just kill this guy.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
Do not have 20. Good. Okay, I'm at 12. 6 brings me to 18. Hold up, if I do 5 and a 4, oh, I have 5. Can't do that. I'm looking this time. I got 6. And let's go from there.
I'm gonna stay.
He wants 2. He wants to one-up me. Does it just give him 2 free one-ups a turn? Ooh. Is he over? Let's see. To be over, he needs 8. 8, 9, and 11. Anything else, he's under, but 8, 9, and 11, so... 1 is in play, 4 is in play. That's it. Ooh, you know what? You know what? If I do a... I can't do a 5, right? Right. I'm gonna increase the bet. See what I get. Perfect draw plus. Okay, plan. Go for 24. Perfect draw plus. Okay, then. Means not a lot of cards in the deck, other than really high value cards. Which means what? Four isn't in? Yeah, alright, so he has four on the ground. Which means he has 19. I have 19. Fuck.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
The winner is...
Shit.
It's a...
That's a waste of a card. I wish I could get some of this goddamn life back.
Give me another.
Oh, sucks to be him. Can I ruin his life? No. No, I can't.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
God, you just have to slowly kill this guy, too. Granted, if I wasn't dumb, he wasted it last turn. I could have done this turn. And he'd be dead. Oh god. Why everything just gets a lot? Oh god, everything's frozen. Be right back while I fix this. And we're back. Bumped the headset, I think. Alright. Oh god.
Hit me.
Come on, game. Oh, hey, he didn't play all... Oh, there's his bullshit. I forgot it wasn't his turn yet.
I'll stay.
Okay, then.
Hit me.
Oh.
I'll stay.
Well, then. Well, then. Be a shame. Do this. What do we get? We get a turn? No, that's not what I wanted. Shield. And then we switch it up. Two go for 27, that's good. I'd like to go for 27.
I'm gonna stay.
Give me another.
Okay. Can't summon anything. If I can get four, I'm on 27. Anything more, I'm out. 5, 6, 7, 8. Could be 9, or 9 may be in the pool. I am hoping for either 4 or 2, and I don't think that's going to happen.
I'm going to stay.
I'll stay.
Come on, be me, be me. Yes, sweet. Six card. God, he just gets so many of these starts with.
I'll stay.
Hit me.
Alright.
I'll stay.
If he has 10 or 10, he ties 11, he beats me. What I can do is again make it go for 27. And pull 5.
I'm gonna stay.
Let's see what we can
I'll
do.
Stay.
The winner is Chrissy!
Good, 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 good. The sooner I can get rid out of attack card hell. I do not have much window for failure this game.
I'm gonna stay.
Let's just see what happens. He wants the 6 card. He wants the 2 card. He wants the 4 card. He wants to attack me. Everything I have left.
I'll stay.
Alright, 13. So to finish me, he needs 8, which is available. Anything more he busts, anything less he doesn't beat me. Alright, hold up. Because Seven's not in play. He can still tie me as well. Ooh. There, we'll do. Destroy all. Get rid of those. And let's do this. Got a new destroy. Got it up his bed. And a shield. Let's up his. And shield myself. And leave it at that.
Stay.
He wants to attack me again.
I'll stay.
Okay. He's at 13, 21. No.
I'm gonna stay.
I don't know if any of this is net. Jesus, how many does he have?
I'll stay.
Seriously, how many does he have?
I'm gonna stay.
Let's stick with it. He's gotta be running out of those things, right? No, it just keeps giving him! I think the him drawing animation isn't actually real!
Hit me.
I'll stay.
Alright. If that's an 8, he's got a 21. If it's a 7, he's got a 20. Come on, give me something good. Perfect draw. Let's draw the 1.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
The winner is... Crazy!
Good. Attack card hell is dead. God, we're barely making headway through these. Okay. We've got just attack. Oh, God.
Hit me.
All right, we'll make this a 21 game. Oh, God, it's Mr. I like to make your life hell by giving you cards. I mean, I can use them because you're going to lose this round anyways, but...
Give me another.
And, you know what? Why not? And let's keep our current hand.
I'm gonna stay.
Give me another.
You know what? I'm feeling merry. I'm feeling real merry. Why not?
I'm gonna stay.
You need to die.
Give me another.
I have an exchange. I have a destroy. In the event, I think...
I'm gonna stay.
He's gonna have issues.
I'll stay.
Okay. He's 18. If I give him the 10, it'll push him above 24. Like, unless he has 2, and that was the ultimate bluff, he's dead.
I'll stay.
The winner is...
Oh my God, it was the ultimate bluff! No! Damn it, I had him beat. But can I restart? Aww. That was the ultimate bluff. God. To be fair, we were kind of fucked when we got that high by the second opponent. I just need to go for kill blows. Alright, we gotta return.
I'm gonna stay.
Nope, not stay.
Give me another.
Well, he wasn't confident about his hand.
Hit me.
Cool. Actually, good thing he drew.
Give me another.
I like the seven. I like the seven.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
I have five, so he can't have 21. Feeling better yet? Is the electrotherapy working?
I'll stay.
Hit me.
Probably a 17, I'm gonna guess. That doesn't help, game.
I'll stay.
Doesn't help.
Hit me.
Alright, well...
I'll stay.
You really want to stay, bud. Have you considered dying?
I'm gonna stay.
Oh, you little saucy bitch. Can I do anything to you? This is shield hell, I forgot. Alright, okay, hand.
Hit me.
I'll stay.
Alright, what can we do to mess him up? Perfect draw? No, you know, let's do it. Okay. And he doesn't have anything on the field yet, so let's stay.
I'm gonna stay.
Try to shield that away, we can destroy it all.
I'll stay.
He's kinda confident with that. Be a shame if someone were to destroy it.
I'm gonna stay.
Okay, he's just got infinite of those.
I'll stay.
He's allowed to play one of them a turn.
I'm gonna stay.
The winner is Chrissy!
I'm starting to get here is just ignore them playing modifiers unless you need to do some hits.
I'll stay.
Oh god, he's got a goddamn 21? Yeah, no! Hold up. Let's get the 11. And we have a return, so draw. It's fine with me.
I'll stay.
Can I generate some more cards? No, I can't. Alright, more damage. I can't make him take anymore. Just so I don't get hit. Let's just... I got more 24s. Let's do it. Go for 24.
I'm gonna
keep her hand.
I'll stay.
He's confident he's losing this hand.
Clancy!
Got two up, so I can break through him if I get a good hand. Let's do it.
Hit me.
Oh, that's good. That's good. Oh, he's going on the offensive.
Give me another.
Okay. I can summon three. I can increase... It's two up him. You're taking damage again. Hold on to that two up just in case we need it. If I set this to 23 and summon a 3, oh, I have a 3, so no, that won't work. All right.
I'm gonna stay.
Dude!
Give me another.
All right, well, he might have 4. You need to die. There we go. Hold on to that. Okay, so if he has a 4, he's got me beat. Can't beat me with 3. If he's got a 2, he's tying. Let's go for 27 and hope we draw a good card.
Hit me.
Found the 2.
I'll stay.
Let's draw, because I mean, I have a return. It's way too much.
I'll stay.
So let's return this. And draw.
Hit me.
Okay, then.
I'll stay.
I can return this too. Okay. I have 21. I have 21? Oh, damn it. I didn't need to do all this.
I'm gonna stay.
See what happens.
I'll stay.
The winner is... It's a...
All right, then. Perfect draw. Okay, 18, pretty solid. Stop shielding.
Give me another.
Okay. Yes, 3. Let's taking 0 damage. I know for a fact he's got more of those goddamn cards. Best possible card would be 3, so maybe it would pull me 2.
Let's just hold.
You stay.
I'll stay.
Does he have 10? Oh, I have 10. Yeah, doesn't take anything. His goddamn shields. Alright, we got more destroys. There's goddamn shields.
Hit me.
I have 4. 2, 3, and 4.
Give me another.
I would have liked a 6.
Hit me.
Alright, 18. Solid number.
I'll stay.
Okay. Even if he had 11, he can't. Only if he had 11 could he beat me. So you know what? Or he wouldn't beat me, he'd tie. And we'll hold off on the perfect draw.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
Winner is...
God damn! Okay, good. That's something we murder him with. Okay.
Give me another.
Do I have any exchanges left? Because that would be good if I did. Alright. 24. And we perfect draw.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
Alright. Do we think he has the 10? No, he has... If I perfect draw and I don't get the 1... No, he has the 1. He has the 1. God damn it.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
He had the 1.
The winner is... Ha!
This game gets you because you think, oh no, it's gonna go the most obvious way to winning, but then it's like, no, we're gonna go underwhelming. He had a horrible hand.
I'm gonna stay.
I didn't want to stay, but you know, it happened.
Hit me.
All right, can I just kill this guy? No. Oh, but I can. It's not worth it. He doesn't have more than one on the field right now.
I'm gonna stay.
He knows he's losing this one.
Clancy!
Okay. Oh, he's going on the offensive. He thinks he has 21. Never mind.
I'll stay.
Let's pull a card out.
Hit me.
Cool.
I'll stay.
Best he could have is a 16. It's the best he could have.
Hit me.
And I just beat a 16.
I'll stay.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
Yeah, best he could have is 16. Right, he's dead. Shield Hell is dead. Doing much better off this time around. Oh, you got 11.
Hit me.
Alright, got 16. He wants to murder me.
Give me another.
Oh, don't have to worry about this. Anything I can do to hurt him? No. Alright.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
Well, you drew too many cards, buddy. We're making good progress. Making good progress. The exchange ready. You got 15. Oh, damn, I really wanted that 6. This one, you just need to straight up murder. Because he will wear you down with his immense supply of cards. Okay. What we need right now is 6. So no real reason to use perfect draw. We went over, so let's activate one of the other moves. So he's at best, assuming he has 10, he's at 21. So if he's at 21, I'm at 22.
I'm gonna stay.
Give me another.
Alright, if he's at 10, he's over. Why don't you give me the best possible draw? Alright, well, answers what cards are left in the deck. Yeah, because that means he probably has 5. He has 2. He has 3. Probably has 5. Let's assume that's 5. He would have 24. So, if we exchange the 1 for that 8, we will go way over. If we summon the 5... we go 1 over. Shit. We're gonna have to hope he doesn't have that 5.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
Hope he doesn't have that 5. Damn.
Hoffman!
Okay. Okay. So we need 7. I can summon the 5, which will help. We'll stick with that for now. Chill out.
Give me another.
Like, his bed is not great, or his hand is not great. Like, even if he just if he has 11, he would still be under me. So, you know what? We'll switch. Hope I don't get rid of my destroy. Did I get rid of my destroy plus? Sweet. Up him some more. You know what? Let's keep riding this train. There we go. Let's just kill this guy. Play this shield. And then play the switch again. Come on, give me an attack. And shields. We still have an exchange. Can't quite kill him. Alright. Play the shield just in case. And end our turn.
Give me another.
Well, he doesn't have the 10, but if he has the 11, he's fucked. If he can't have the 8 for 21, he'd have the 7. Can I return a card? No, I can't. Gonna have to hope he does not have...
I'm gonna stay.
...the cards he needs.
I'll stay.
The winner is... Hoffman!
Really?!
Give me another.
Jeez. Can I just summon 7? Thank you.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
The winner is...
Good. Get some damage on this guy. He's just the second enemy! Jesus. Alright, pull. Oh, I have the 6, so I can't pull it. He has the 4, so I can't pull it. Fuck it. Bet up. What do I get? Bet up. What do I get? That up. What do I get? Good. Survive that.
I'm gonna stay.
I have it. You can't have it.
Give me another.
Okay.
I'm gonna stay.
Can't get any better than it is. He has...
Give me another.
Okay, I don't know if he has 1 or not. If he has 1, he ties. If he has 2, he beats me. However... Shit, that was... 4. Damn.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
The winner is...
Jesus! Am I playing these hands wrong, or is the AI just like, yeah, we have the best cards? Because he always gets the 2, he always gets the 6.
I'll stay.
Give me that 3. That was probably bad. I need to pull it before, but fuck it.
I'll stay.
Hold off on that.
Hit me.
What do we get? Good.
I'll stay.
Here's a wrench in... Actually, no, I'll still be over. Wrench in your game.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
Unless I just gave him the perfect hand, which I'm dead. Good. Okay, at 15. Gotta return, so let's pull it. Solid.
Give me another.
Okay. So, the highest card he could have is 11, which will put him way over. Just focus on my hand. If I get 4, I'm over. I need 3. However, if I get 4, I can then turn it to 24 mode. Let's see what I get if I draw.
Hit me.
Jesus.
I'll stay.
No, you won't. Just, I gotta put that back in the pile. So he's confident with his hand. He is confident that that is going to be 21 or less. Or he's fucked. You know what? Last hand.
I'm gonna stay.
If I die, I die, and we're gonna call the video here.
I'll stay.
Because we've been going for a little bit over an hour, by my count. Alright, I guess we're still going. We'll just go until this death, because we're not beating this mode. Not today, at least. Like, this is once you have everything unlocked, come play this. Or if you're just really good at blackjack, and I'm not.
Give me another.
So he's got a 16. 625. If he has 4, which he doesn't, he can't have it. So he can really only... He can only have
Hit
this
me.
By a very narrow margin.
I'll stay.
Yeah, I'm gonna stay.
I'm gonna stay.
17 shit. I got exchange.
Hit me.
Oh, cool. Return. Yeah, I remember.
Give me another.
Do you want to just, like, chill? Okay. If I swap his 6 with... Or my 6 with his 8, I go up by 2. Puts me at 19. Or... If I grab the 4, I'm at 21. He has the floor. Okay. So he has 21 right now. Which means... If I swap our cards... Now he doesn't.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
The winner is... It's a...
Oh, right. Right. That's how numbers work. Okay, 19 off the bat. The game is trying to help me.
Give me another.
Okay, there's no way he is not over. So you know what?
I'm gonna stay.
Get some damage on him.
I'll stay.
No way he's not over. Yeah. Way over. Alright. Some damage. Alright, so... we pull the 6 card, we're at 21. Sweet.
I'm gonna stay.
3 kills him.
Give me another.
Okay, 3 kills him. Can I make it worse for him? No. Not right now, at least. So he has a 12. 3, 2, 7. He needs 9 to make that a 21. 9 is in play. It is possible. He could tie me. If he gets an 11, he's over. Anything less, he's under. He needs 9.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
Sorry, that's 9. Good, he's dead. All right, record distance. Okay. Oh no, this is where we made it last time. But I mean,
give me another.
He has 9 and 6. So perfect draw really isn't going to do much for me. Oh.
Hit me.
Pull a card. Good, good.
I'll stay.
Fuck off. Okay, hold up. If we first destroy that shit, then we make this a 24 game, I would need 4, to which then I can perfect draw. And increase his bet. Nice. Wait, was that perfect draw plus? Oh, no, just plus.
I'm gonna stay.
We'll come in handy later. Cool.
I'll stay.
He hasn't changed his hand.
I'm gonna stay.
The winner is Chrissy.
All right, doing good. Jeez, it's a low hand. Okay. Let's draw a card.
Hit me.
Okay, then.
Give me another.
Wow. Okay, hold up. 2. He's dead.
I'm gonna stay.
I have 1, 2, and 3. Ah, what a mess.
Give me another.
Alright. So he had a number bigger than 3. He had to. So we could have 4 or 5. Or 7, 9, 10, and 11. Let's assume... Let's draw a card.
Hit me.
Couldn't have been 7.
I'll stay.
One of my pull cards. I gotta check to see if it was 5. Actually, I can still see if it's 5. It's 5. Alright. He's on 19. Which means... I do this. And then I... draw a card. Puts me up to 27. Okay. Which then I can make a go for 27 game and increase his bet. Could I kill him harder if I did a trump switch? He's already dead if he dies. If he loses his hand, he's dead.
I'll stay.
I'm on 27. Straight to kill. Now one record distance. Yay, we killed three opponents. Go for 27. Oh, only one. Three and an eight.
Give me another.
14. Means he needs 7 to get 21. 7 to get 21. Anything more, he's bust. 8 and 9 are taken, which means he can have 10 and 11, which are the only high ones that could bust him. Anything else would keep him alive. So why don't we draw a card and see what happens? All right, 18. Solid.
I'll stay.
He thinks he's hot shit. I have 7, though, which means he can't have 21. He could have 4 for 18, though. He could not have 3. He could have 2 or 1. To win this, I would need 3. I already have 3. So why don't we... Why don't we... 18... Most he can have is he can tie it with me if he has the highest card without busting he can have. And he let... Let's just see what happens.
Stay.
The winner is... Hoffman!
Damn. I don't know what I was rambling there, by the way. Should have made it a 24 game and drawn. Okay.
Hit me.
Card, please. Thank you.
Give me another.
Ooh, guy's not getting great hands. I can't summon the two. God damn it.
I'm gonna stay.
Give me another.
Okay. So, it was 14. Again, bet thing he needs to win is 8. He has 8, can't have 7, can't have 6. Which means he could have, can't have 5. He has 4. He ties with me. So anyway, I could... Perfect draw. Because it is a matter of life and death right now. Anything I do to punish him for it? No.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
God, one damage on him. Oh wow, he had one. I didn't even use my perfect draw. Oh good, exchange.
Give me another.
Okay.
Hit me.
Let's pull a card. Solid.
Give me another.
So it's a low base. And I don't have to worry about it. Can I punish him? No.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
Sucks to be him. I mean, he's gonna kill me, but sucks to be him. Oh, good. Something we can actually do some damage with. He has the 11, so nothing can bust me if I draw. Oh, thanks.
I'll stay.
I'll draw. He can't have 21. He's not drawing.
I'll stay.
Hit me.
You know what? Fuck it. Okay, now we make it a 20-something game.
I'll stay.
Got a game of 24. What do I get? I got switches. Got switches. Can't increase his bet. Oh, you asswipe. Seriously, wow.
I'll stay.
I mean, I can just do this. And then make it a this game. So I'm guessing he has 6. Difference is 3. Hold up. If I swap that... Nice. Keep current hand.
Give me another.
Can't beat me, bud.
Give me another.
So he has a 6. He's over.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
The winner is...
You're over. I will crawl my way through this with 2 health left. If not, that's okay. He has 11 again, so nothing can bust me.
Hit me.
Alright.
I'll stay.
Hit me.
Keep hitting me. There we go, that's a good end.
I'll stay.
Can't have 21. The best he can have is 20 if he has a 9. So... why don't we increase your bet, buddy? Then, let's do a card switch. Destroy, trump switch, exchange. What did I lose for that? I think I lost my exchange. Let's do it again. There we go. That's what I wanted. All right.
I'm gonna stay.
Oh my, this crap again.
I'll stay.
Yeah, I feel like I still have this.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
All right, what's come down to? Do you have 20 or do you have 20? You have 19. There we go, you're dead. Bye. Alright, we're making headway. I wish there were checkpoints. Oh, hi there, big head. You're sooner than I remember you being. I assume they put him at number 5, but... I guess this is number 5. Huh. Is it? I don't know.
Hit me.
I'm bad at counting. Today, at least. Focusing all of it on these cards.
I'm gonna stay.
No, 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 no. I did not mean to do that. Well, I'm dead. Went to hit 2, accidentally hit 3. All right, no room for error. No room for error. Okay. Okay. No, that's fine. The 11 can go back. What I was trying to do last turn. Okay, pull this, that. And we shield ourselves. Oh, I can't get rid of the risk. The worst he could... That was a waste. Yeah, the worst he could have is 15. All right, now the worst you could have is a lot bigger. It could be 20. I pull the 4 card. Too high. but not if I exchange for his 5 first.
I'm gonna stay.
Come on, me.
Crazy.
Yes. I refuse to die. Got 10. He's got... Wow, okay.
Hit me.
Nothing can bust me, only improve me. Alright, well, don't have to worry about that. Let's pull the 6. Alright, so he is 6. Which means right now, he is sitting at 19. Which... Oh no, I have the 6. God damn it, me. Pay attention once in a while.
Hit me.
Not the brightest. However, first off shield, just in case this doesn't go well, I'm dead either way. All right, keep chaining the bets. Come on, give me like a return. Give me something I can use here. That's not helpful. I'm dead. Well, shit.
I'm gonna stay.
Oh. Okay then, I'm dead.
I'm gonna stay.
Winner is... Hoffman!
Yep, all right. That sucked. Alright, well, we'll return to Survival Plus maybe at a later date. Probably not. Probably not. I don't like the idea of fighting 10 of those assholes. But we'll see you next time on Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. See ya.